Welcome back to the X Factor Boot Camp here at the O2. So far, it's been an unforgettable day full of emotion. All of the contestants have now performed and the judges have given their verdict. But the drama of the day isn't over yet, because the judges have unexpectedly gathered together the contestants who got a yes at the first stage of boot camp.
The judges have called everyone onto the stage. We're not entirely sure what's going on, but they said they want to speak to them.
Let's start with the good news. One of you, standing on this stage right now, is going to win the X Factor. However, I have some bad news. In the next hour, roughly one-third of you are going to leave the competition. We are going to make some decisions and we'll be seeing you in about an hour's time.
The bomb that Simon and the other judges have just dropped has left the contestants shell-shocked.
Everybody is absolutely devastated.
It's like with audition today and you get all that joy and excitement. You think, wow, you know, we can relax. And now they throw this at us.
Just absolutely shocked. Completely shocked.
90 acts have got through day one of boot camp and brought into this room. They know that a third of them are going home in 1 hour. There's tension in here. It's unbearable. So with only 50 places available on the second day of boot camp, the judges have got some tough decisions to make.
You ready?
Let's do it, guys.
Who are our front runners in this area? Seriously.
Her.
I like him.
If I had a choice
of signing him or her, I'd sign her.
But she can't sing.
I don't like him.
No, can't sing.
It's just completely out of my hands now.
Okay, this is where it gets tough.
This girl should go.
Yeah. She just didn't deliver today.
To sit here and have to wait on a decision for a whole hour is just... I can't even describe it. It's just heart-wrenching right now.
This is a great category.
This girl is the one to beat, right?
Yeah.
Love this girl.
And the other one, yeah.
Absolutely no idea. If they're going to keep me or not, I just thought they just see the best in me and that they do think there is potential.
These guys are at the top.
Yeah.
They sang really well.
Hopefully we've done good enough to be through.
You know, no one here feels safe.
Well, let's just agree on one we
and
hate.
No. Okay.
Out.
We thought we'd have at least, like, one last time to prove ourselves, but... It doesn't look like there's going to be that last chance.
Thank you so much more to show.
We do.
He is a fantastic singer. This one can't sing.
I can't think of nothing more than I'm going home in an hour's time.
What about him? Because he can't sing.
No, I think he can.
I think highly of myself, innit? Like, I'm not one of those people who's going to doubt myself. I do think I'm going to be all right, but it's not up to me. It's up to the judges, innit?
There's three of us saying this one.
Yeah.
You're
yeah.
being stubborn, grumpy.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
You are.
I'm not.
No more arguing. That's it. Okay, well, let's go and get them into their rooms.
Scott Bruton, Ricky Loney.
So, with the decisions made, each act's name is called out and they head off to await their fate in one of three rooms. Each room now faces an agonising wait and everybody's nerves are starting to show.
It's okay, Frank.
It's scary. It really is.
So here we go, the moment of truth. The judges are about to enter a very nervous room one and tell them whether they're going home or they're going through. So it's the moment of truth for Rachel, JLS, Laura, and everyone in room one.
The torture is nearly over.
We're going can see how much you've bonded with each other and you've had a blast, but I know you're desperate to know the answer.
What we've tried to do this year, we've tried to find somebody different. And the decision which we came to after a lot of deliberation is... it's a yes. Yeah!
That's a happy room. Expect it or not?
I don't know what I expected. It was
well done, Oscar. Good job, buddy. So, Rue 1 are left on cloud 9, but two rooms still await their fate, and the tension is growing.
Yeah, we don't really know whether we're getting through or not, but we've got to try and stay positive.
It's so hard for it. I just don't want to win.
So will it be the news that Kirsty, Ryan, Pure Elements and everyone else in Room 2 are hoping for?
It's my first boot camp, so I didn't really know what to expect, but I've been blown over by the amount of talent that's been up there on that stage.
We spent an awful long time working out who we wanted to make or have a chance of making the finals. And the decision we've made is... it's bad news. Sorry.
There's so much I need to see. Too many people at home.
The contestants in Room 3 have heard the commotion coming from the other two rooms, and hopes are fading.
It could be that I'm in the no room. I'm going home and this is over.
I'm just scared to death. I just think it's bad news.
So, Alan, Ruth and Bad Lashes believe it might all be over. So, Room 3, you're about to get the verdict. Any second now.
This is the highest standard it has ever been. This year's been incredible. So everybody's been really, really good.
We only have roughly 50 places left. So you can imagine it's been a tough decision. And all of you can walk away, whatever happens, with your heads held high on this. Yeah? The decision we made... it's good news.
It's the definition of happiness. Some hug you got on you, buddy. Congratulations. Take a look at me now. Take a look at me now. Celebrations all round for the 50 acts going through. So that is it for stage one of Boot Camp. Join us tomorrow night for stage two. Twice as tough, twice as intense, and twice as heartbreaking. We'll see you then.